go to this city. Guys, wala nang Fantasy Springs. Ang bilis, maubos. But anyway, wala kaming plan mag-stay dito a whole day. Pumunta kami Ginza. First thing is to ride Tower of Terror. Actually, nasakyan na naman yon way back in 2016 or 15. And okay siya. And feeling ko kaya ni mama yun ma-survive. Much time at the gallery of memories, pretending you're still mine. Ang haba naman ng line. Ganda! Feel na feel ang short hair niya. And drown me in the lights. I need a remedy, some melody song by faces that I don't recognize. I'll find someone new to go home with. We both know why you're looking for a friendship. And when it's on, I'm running for the exit back into the blue. Kinakabahan? Kinakabahan? Yeah. 1 hour yung hinintay natin dito, ma. That's cool.
Ang haba ng pila, B.
I got tropical fruit. So, mamimili muna kami ng mga pasalubong, lalo na kay Harper kasi nagbilin pa naman yun ng mga costume. So hopefully we could get it. Bye, this is it. Right. First stop, Bottega Veneta. May nakita magandang earring si Mama. Meron si Kylie and si Kendall. Ay, si Hailey pala. Going to Ginza 6 to have our lunch. Okay. Di ba yan yung pinunta natin? Ay, yan yung mahal, ma. Yan yung...
Orange juice. What do you need
to find? Mic test. Naririnig niyo ba ako? Hello, hello. Mag-ASMR tayo ng inagi. Inagi, ma? Ano ba tayo? Unagi. Inagi. Unagi pala. How are you, my mom? I know you miss Papa, pero kamusta naman ang trip? Ano yung highlight ng trip mo?
Yung payday.
Ay, akala ko kasi kasama mo ako lahat. Ay, sorry, sorry. Bakit gusto mo yung payday? Ay, bakit? Maganda ka. Huwag ka mag-alala. Bakit free day yung pinakagusto mo?
Super shopping. Dalawa. How many burgers and fries did we eat on takeaway nights? How many miles did we burn just to see a little of the world?
How many times did we say? For the busog, maglalahad-lahad lang kami dito sa Ginza and then baka mag-Shibuya. Not sure walang Disney store dito sa Ginza. Hello? It will forever be this way. How many days did we spend? Wishing we would never have to end. We weren't perfect for each other. Pumunta pa kami kay Shibuya just to get here para bilhan ng gowns or costumes si Harper. Baka daw kasi magtampo. Harper, pag lumakay ka, panoorin mo to. Ah, grabe na pagod namin ah. I'm trying to get you on my mind less. But then again, I couldn't mind less. Got me like, what's in your coffee? I hope you call me and we can talk about our hobbies, yeah. Like finding movies to get lost in. And
cold it freezes from the office. What's it like to wear that halo? So sweet it's painful. So would you put me on your payroll, girl? I know it's probably not too healthy. You got me over here obsessing. Whoa. Friends call me stupid, call me crazy. Well.
Hi guys, we are here in Shibuya.
Wait, pakin ko ang ingay.
Yaki so.
We need to... very high-tech na dito. Kung mag-order ka, para may scan ka lang ng QR code and then add to cart, add to cart. Yes.
I see a big deposit.
I ordered strawberry star. Mama, hindi ka nag-ano ng drinks. I honestly don't know if this is alcoholic or not. Pero papatry ko siya kay mama. Ang ganda naman ng nanay ko.
It's currently 10:23. Nagkakatapos lang namin na mag-empake. So, talagang medyo nahirapan kami kasi ang daming food. Kasi may mga chunky, ano. Pero napag-cash naman.
Hello guys! Today's the next day and we are going to eat breakfast muna. Today na rin kami uwi ng Manila.
Mag-outfit of the day kung kailan last day.
Sabi yun, face detected. Pakita mo naman yung outfit ko, huy.
Ayan, shirt from Gap, pants from Zara, and then Dior na slippers.
So go down na to eat breakfast.
Mom, OOTD! Bugsha dyan. Pose. Bugsh. Ang ganda naman! Ang ganda na earrings, yung necklace, ng face.
Hulaan niyo kung sino ang hindi naligo today. Siyempre ako yun. Kasi kakagising ko lang din ulit. Philippines na ako maligo. Joke lang, tomorrow na lang kasi pagod na pagod ako. Feeling ko bawal akong magbasa.
Not the same since last you saw me. Roommates think I've lost my mind. I kinda freaked out when you called me. And if I sound insane, I'm sorry. But I haven't slept three nights. Cause kissing you's like sipping coffee. I said I won't ever text you with emoji.
So natumira sa Japan. Last, hora ng curry.
Ano yan? Vegetable.
Hindi nagbabago ang menu dito. Doing things I never do. Been over like a fool. Yeah, yeah. Addicted to the way you move. I'm breaking all my rules. Look at me. Saying things I never say. Dancing in the pouring rain. Yeah, yeah. And I know I sound cliche, but I love the way I'm not the same around you. Showing up late to every party. You got me losing track of time. It's been a month of redefining. Now I swear I hardly recognize me. From the day I called you mine. And you broke down the walls inside. It's been raining in Tokyo. Hindi ka ba nilalaman?
It's raining so hard. We're wet already.
Para sa fortune telling. Yun na. Wala na kami guys na ano mag-picture kasi na basang-basa na si Mama. Basang-basa na rin yung pants ko. Ano naman yan? Gusto mo yon? Napunta na kami dito guys at ginawa ito ni Kaka. Good fortune! Ako din!
Let's manifest this.
Ang basa na ako guys. Good luck. Sana hindi ako magkasakit. Kasi full day pa itong damit ko. Like yung pants, basa, yung shoes, basa. Good luck! First thing first sa airport. May na-excite.
Oh,
Hi guys, so this is the next day. Hindi na ako nakapag-update last night when we got home because sobrang hectic. Like, ang dami namin ginawa ni Mama. First of all, na-delay yung flight namin ng mga almost 2 hours. So, instead of 6 p.m. kami dumating dito sa Philippines, we arrived at around 9 p.m. already. Tapos, upon arriving here sa condo, nag-transfer na kami ng mga gamit namin kasi pinadala namin siya sa Bicol na. So, today's our flight going back to Bicol. We booked a 12 noon flight. Tama-tama lang yun kasi sobrang pagod kami ni Mama last night. Tapos ngayon, mag-aayos lang kami dito kasi medyo magulo pa yung condo. And then, magpapack pa ako. Si Mama nakapag-pack na, pero ako kasi kakagising ko lang. So, sobrang pagod. First time ko magising na lang ulit ng 9 a.m.
Green eyes, got stepping at the high life. Wishing you could be like them. They got the fast cars, diamonds on the high rise, always looking like a 10. Yeah, the first class always gotten everything they wanted.